Hi and welcome to Geeks for Geeks. In this tutorial, we will be discussing the minimum swaps required to sort a binary array. The problem statement is that given a binary array, the task is to sort this binary array. This can be done by finding number of zeros to the right hand side of every one and add them all. In order to sort the array, everyone always has to perform a swap operation with every zero to its right side. So, the total number of swap operations for a particular one in an array is equal to the number of zeros to its right side. So, we need to find the number of zeros on right hand side of every one, that is number of swaps, and add them all to obtain the total number of swaps. Here is an example for the same. There is an input array, this. After the first swap, we get this. After the second swap, we get this. And after the third swap, the array becomes sorted. Here is the implementation of the given problem in C. We create an array for number of zeros and set the value as 1 minus the value at last index. Then we keep iterating back and incrementing the value at ith index for number of zeros if the value in the array is 0. This gives us the array of number of zeros on the right hand side of every one. Then we calculate the number of swaps by adding number of zeros on the right hand side of every one. At last we return the count, that is the number of swaps. The time and space complexity for this problem is O of n. This brings us to the end of this video tutorial. Thank you for watching. Please leave us your likes and comments in the comment section.